And for the first time in 55 years, the Texas 13th Court of Appeals welcomes its first woman to be elected as Chief Justice. Jory Contreras is a Rio Grande Valley native and PSJA graduate. She served 16 years in the court. Contreras is also now the second Latina statewide to hold the office.
One thing that's always been important to me as a lawyer, and then ultimately when I became a judge, is speaking to students in high schools and college here at the local university, talking to them, of course, about the importance of their education, but trying to instill a good example for them, set a good example for them of someone that's growing up here in the valley just like them, that through some hard work and dedication, you can accomplish goals that you set and pursue dreams. So I try to encourage that. And it's important for me to do that, especially for young women, young Latinas.
Do solemnly swear.
There is RGV proud. Well, Contreras says she is proud of the work the court does, but is also looking forward to making improvements.